So switching over here to the ace 10, 24 blinds with 17 left in the 55 bounty. This one has 2k up top, so pretty decent run at this point. This is a hand where I'm just going to be all in. It's gonna have a lot of hands on the button. I have 40% equity against my hand post flop, and we just have a shit ton of fold equity, and we can get caught by both hands. So dream spot to jam. Nice. That's a quick call over there. We even covered a guy. I didn't even see it. Boom, that's 6350 we just pick up there. Nice. Unexpected booty. Let's go. Poker 9s is definitely getting in against this guy. Check back the flop. The flop. And now this guy leads half pot into two people. I'm just going to fold 9s. I'm going to mix in 3 bets and calls. Going to call. Know about the exact frequencies here, to be fair. Fucking Dom in the chat. What up, mate? We're calling the C-bet here. Turn is the 9. And reverse the 7. I mean, I don't really have that many natural bluffs. I mean, not getting hero too much. He's not gonna bluff very much, so I don't mind just going for a good old block bet. 8 of 13. Yes, he jams for 23 blinds. Perfect. Yeah, I mean, I'm just going to jam. Good luck. I mean, this guy loves bounties enough to call. Wow. Nice. Damn. I mean, with this guy flatting super wide, he thought this was a good idea, I guess. Gonna squeeze. It was nice to take control over the pot. Not give the big blind a chance to jam some stuff. First fold done. And number 2. Thank you very much, guys. That's quite random, Radiantus, but thanks for sharing. Easy shove. Okay. Thanks for the next level analysis of that hand there, right? Appreciate it. Just one of these spots, like, maybe in theory jamming is good, but in reality, like, the amount of folds we're getting will be unreal. So, let's not do that. Comes in with the third pot lead. I think I'm just gonna raise my hand. I'd rather have a stronger 7 to raise, but like a lot of A7, King 7 probably lead bigger as well. I think this guy's also out of line overall, so he's just gonna be wider, and 7-9 feels like a hand that benefits from raising, so we can push out these two overcards and just, you know, get that fold and take down the pot. Twitch chat at peak performance right now. I actually can mix in a 3 but here with the king by suited. Little button action. God, party. Like, why do you have to update that manually? It's tilting. It's pretty reasonable to bet or check this hand. I'm just gonna go with the third pot bet. Alright, let's defend the big blind with the 6-9 of spades. Let me get this flop. Comes in with the third pot. Like, I think he's just gonna fold infinite if we raise here. I'm just wondering if I do have a hand where I want to get these folds. And I'm not really sure about that. Yeah, I mean, why not? We can always stack off on the flop. And just pray for 7-8 of spades if that happens. Makes the call. I'm gonna check the turn now. Yeah, we're just calling. Then river could get dirty. Oh, that's such a bad one. Whoa. Check that fucking table, dude. Check it. Check, check, check. Yeah! Oh, no tough spot feels good, man. I told you he was full of shit on the flop. I just, like, on the river, some of the shit gets there, which is not very nice. He had ace 10 offsuit. Woo! Let's go. It's good, man. We're 3 out of 10 over here now after that 6-9 hand. Oh shit, let's go. Yeah, I don't have a call folding range, so I am just going to be all in. Good luck, guys, come on. I want bounty. Yes. See ya. We're down to 9. There you go. It's this guy. Yeah, I'm check raising. Bit of check raise never hurt nobody. Nah. Fucking punished. Double check raise. He doesn't have queen check. He doesn't have queen check there. I'm very confident. I'm not there to bluff it. I'm raising the flop for value. We're not there to bluff with that hand that much. That's a bit nasty. Oh god, he just has a queen here like every time. But yeah, we can't fold. Good luck. Nice. Double check Lero. Got him to spew hard with the king 6. Wait, what do you call the check raise with ace 10? He had a backdoor flush draw. That's pretty reasonable. Lol. Like, the funny thing is you're making fun of his play, even though his play is still better than your comp. he bets the flop, I call. Yes, Peter Vett. I might have seen that hand a couple of times in Dom's presence and it killed me super hard. I'm sorry for showing this, Dom, okay, but this is fucking funny. So, like, Dom has a straight here, but the flush is also there and the guy ends up check jamming deuces. But, like, the way he does it, and, like, wait, apparently he was tanking for like 10 minutes or something, and then he folds.
Oh shit, that face, no way. This is, it's perfection, man. Oh my god, the devastation.
I trolled Dom super hard about that hand, it's so fucking funny. Oh, it's such a good hand. The face is also, like, the face he makes when he sees the cards is just so good. Nice, we got the Doms up. Let's go. Give me that high stakes money. Thank you very much, Dom. Welcome home, man. Let's go for the sizing. Hope he doesn't have aces or kings. Good. I baited him to sub. Thanks for the money, Dortmunder. Well done, well done. Oh, big blind 3-bet, come on. Let's raise it up against the third pot. Because it's just random aggression most of the time rather than like well thought through aggression, in my opinion. There's an 18 big blind jam here. I don't think we should be folding fives in these positions. So that means we're calling. Good luck. Boom, 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 boom. Nice. Oh shit, if the small blind ices, I hate my life. Look at that bounty. We're gonna call. This could be fucking huge. Shuffle with the sub. Oh my god, this is the biggest bounty of the tournament, guys. Very standard already here with the sevens. We have that 11.5 big blind button jam and now the call. And we're gonna stack in off here for 48 blinds. And, you know, just hope for the best. Bring me that run good, man. This is a huge, huge pot. Yes! Nice flip. Man, the dead money from the small blind as well. Let's fucking go, guys. Nice shuffle. Thank you very much. 5 months for the fives, 5 months for the sevens. Thank you very much for the 5 month reset, man. Welcome back home. Very, very nice start to the final table. Just pick up the biggest bounty out there. All right, let's call. How's it going today? Pretty terrible session so far, but This one is promising. I'm definitely gonna call this jam. 13 big man jam, king jack off, yeah. I'm not sure if he's gonna be wider or tighter because of this jam. I mean, it's a $130 ladder versus an $80 bounty. I mean, now we're definitely folding. I mean, this should be wow. I don't know if this is good, honestly. This guy just had the shot at the double ladder there. Yeah. I think it can be quite a big mistake. I mean, he folds again with the all-in. Oh my god, he might get the ladder. I hope he does, honestly. Fair play. I mean, these guys are just overvaluing 80 bucks there, I think. Oh shit. Wow. That's a nasty suck out on the checks. Vinegar, living the life, you know? Doing what I would consider a bad push and rewarded. You see so rarely do you see a check with like queen check there. In my opinion, I don't mind going for it. Like people just bet every, like usually, once again, not everybody does it, but this is my read that I have from people, that they just bet all of their check X pretty much in that part. With the bounty on the line, I just want to get rid of the other person, and yeah. Good on him. Oh shit. Nice. That's a good double up. Back to 5.2 million now. Alright, let's get him. Get him, get him, get him. I'm actually gonna bet big here. And he doesn't. Oh my god, really? Come on! Oh, that's so fucking nutted. No, ho ho. So it's better to call or to jam. If you call, it's 3.2 in the middle. Like, he's just not often airballing here. Like, not really. Actually, I'm still just gonna call. Okay, this turn doesn't really change enough for me to fold. Good luck. Yeah! Holy shit, man, we finally get him. Like, it's such a nutted race, but I don't really know if you can do anything there, to be honest. I don't know. Maybe you can. Leave him calling. Praying for that ace to hit. Fine hand to check back. Okay. Man, that king 10 hand, holy shit. It's so frustrating on the turn, guys. It's so such a frustrating spot. I know they hate my life there, but like, I just don't see how you fold. Oh. Please don't have a flop board, man. Please, please don't have that. Just have king, queen of clubs here. Queen, jack of clubs. Let me win, please. King, jack of clubs. Nice. Woo! Wow, 2.5k, nice. Nice. He ended up having... I will have a look in a second. Aces, he had aces. Easy fucking run out. Easy run out against aces. Nice, that's a nice win here. What? Do me one favor before you leave, just hit the follow button. I'm putting out a shit ton of content right now. Both here on Twitch, also 2 YouTube videos a week. So just grinding, grinding, grinding. You know, would appreciate if you stay up to date. I will see you all.